Nation, how you guys doing today? I hope you're having an amazing day. I am back. I know it's been a while. I'm sorry, but we're gonna do some more EXID. I got on a little bit of a trail of other bands and groups I wanted to introduce to the channel, and I didn't forget about them. I promise. These girls have really drawn my attention recently, and I'm a big fan of this group, and I'm so glad I'm diving into them. So we're back. We're gonna dive into a song from their second mini album from way back in 2015 called "Aw Yeah." I know this is one I think you guys suggested to me a fair amount too. And I know it's one that I know is like, I think this might even be the second, no, it wouldn't be. Maybe this is the second comeback after their debut, is maybe what I'm thinking, since it's their second mini album. But anyways, regardless, just go ahead and dive into this. So I just realized I started recording and didn't fix my microphone, so I'm sorry, let me do that real quick. I didn't do that in advance, I'm so sorry. My goodness, what is wrong with me? Okay. So, anyways, like I said, let's just go ahead and dive into this. I'm excited for some new, at least new to me, EXID. Alrighty. Alright. EXID, what you ladies got for us? Let's do this. Yeah. Alright. I'm so happy. Got some new EXD coming in my life. Let's go. EXID, sorry. Okay. Man, I love their basses. They have such great, like, well-rounded basses. So nice. Okay. Wow, she's really pretty. Oh my lord. Oh, no way. That was a sick transition. It's just like, nice little singing, and then flip over, and the rapper comes in. It's like, hello, surprise. The guy's like, oh god, please don't hurt me. Wait, I want to see that again. That was a sick transition. That was beautiful. It's just like, let me go back to this. Was like, threw me off for a minute there. I was like, wait a minute, how did they get away with that? But I just realized they still have shorts on. They just blurred out like they didn't have shorts on, which I don't know why they did that, but you know, I've noticed this group has a little bit of like a naughty side to them, so that kind of doesn't really surprise me, honestly, at this point. Anyways, okay, I want to see this transition again. It was really cool. Sorry to pause so early, but I just that was a really sick transition. Beautiful girl singing. Then flip it. Gosh, she's so good at rapping. Hello. Oh, these transitions are great. I love it. Oh, they photo scanned her butt. She looks like a baby. Wow. Yeah, yeah. Wow, blonde and her, that's different. I haven't seen her in blonde yet. Everything's being blurred. Everything's naughty. Ooh. Yeah. Oh 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 my gosh. She's so pretty. Oh, he's spazzing out. I love this. This poor guy keeps getting harassed. I love it. Actually, this is interesting. This is almost like a contradiction, or not contradiction, a different type, like a disposition here, where it's like you have the nice, like, you know, young, beautiful looking girl here that's just like, you know, being a little flirty, you know, or whatnot. It's just like, oh, I think you're cute, I like you, blah blah blah, trying to almost like get attention. And then you flip over to the other side, where it's like the other side is like the super, like, you know, needy, like, in your face, like aggressive, like type of almost like a lover, you know. It's like the contradiction of like the sweet, like, girlfriend that likes to like cuddle and be sweet and loving to you, and then the one who's like aggressive and almost like picks on you and like bosses you around and stuff like that. And it's funny because it's like I've seen that in two different types of ways. Like, I've seen many of my friends be in relationships where it's like is just a nice little cute, you know, loving, sweet girl. And then there's the ones who are like the aggressive girl that's just like boss them around. And I'm just like, interesting. I mean, for me, I guess I've been in that type of a situation too in a relationship. But I don't know. I can't remember. I'd have to think back to my past relationships. But yeah, it's just interesting. I mean, I don't know if that's what they're going for, but that's kind of like what my interpretation of what they're kind of doing is. It's interesting. It's definitely very interesting. Awesome. I'm loving all the transitions. They keep going from this, that, this, that. It's cool. Okay, let's keep going. See, like right there, it's like super sweet interface, and then she's just coming, grab her tie. Like in his face. I love it. Gosh, she can't be more than like 15, 16 there. She looks so young. Oh, more transitions. Let's go. Okay, I'm just going to show it real quick. Because it's real nice. I love a nice... Something about transitions to me are so nice. Especially because, like, I love, like, seeing transitions that are flawless. Like, there's some transitions that I've seen before where I'm like, oh, that was a little bit rough. Could have been a little bit more well done, more flawless, more like... It's like... Because transitions that get me are the ones that are, like, make you want to pause, like I'm doing right now. Or the ones that you're, like... almost missed because they're so well done. It just almost looks like it's just flowing straight through the music video. But this one's cool because it's like they're all in these outfits with jackets on and stuff like that, and then flip over to the next outfit. It's really well done. Like these transitions are blowing me away. These are some of the best ones I've seen in K-pop, like in a little bit, in a hot minute. Whatever you want to say. Like that, this outfit, and then nope. There it is. Oh, it flipped into the back. Oh my god. So many transitions! Ooh, a little high here, let's go! Yeah. Get it, girl! Oh, I'm sorry, wait, what? Wait a minute. Little high note there. Can I hear that again, please? My goodness, she is the queen of doing that. Oh my gosh. Okay, we gotta do that high note again, please. That was amazing. Oh, what is this? I thought it was gonna like go to like some break or something. That was cool though. This is a fun song to sing. This is great. Oh, dance it out, girls. Let's go. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Aw, they're so cute. Dang. Oh, I accidentally started playing a video game. I'm sorry. Anyways, oh my gosh. That was amazing. Let me come talk to you guys. Because. There we go. That was so good. Oh my gosh. I kind of remember this one a little bit from the Killing Voice. I kind of remember the, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. I remember that part from the Killing Voice. But I didn't remember anything. I don't remember anything else happened. So this was still very new to me, which is good. And oh my gosh, this was so good. Oh my gosh, I love this like contradiction they had going on between like the nice, sweet like girlfriend, if you want to call it that, and then this like aggressive, like in your face, like almost kind of like bullying you kind of girlfriend. And he had like the perfect contradiction between the like beautiful singing. And then like the rapping where it's like, you know, one's like nice and soft and sweet and the other one's aggressive and like in your face, you know, it was a perfect contradiction, perfect disposition, whatever word you want to use. I don't know. It was just perfect. I loved it. And oh my gosh, I still don't have all their names down. I'm sorry. I have so many groups that I try to keep track of and all their names. It's so difficult for me, but, I remember, I know you guys mentioned one girl's name, I think it was like Solji or something like that. I think she might be either the one who was in the blonde or the one who hit the high note. I'm pretty sure is which one she is. So I think I've talked about her a lot. Actually, I've talked about both of them, the one in the blonde and the one that hit the high note. I've talked about both of them having such incredible vocals and be one of my favorite vocalists right now. And oh my gosh, they always just blow me away. And like their rapper, I always keep saying it. She's one of the best I've heard, especially coming out of this generation. Man, whew. EXID, they always do it to me. But yeah, guys, that was my reaction too. Aw yeah, from EXID. And of course, keep the suggestions coming because I love this group. I know that you guys mentioned, I'm not going to remember what it is, but one of you guys mentioned like one of their favorite songs, and I should react to that one, and I think I want to do that one, because if it's one of their favorite songs, then of course it's probably a really good one. So I'm going to probably do that one next, but also just keep more suggestions coming if you want me to keep doing EXID. Besides that though, guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, and make sure you click on that bell notification so you are alerted whenever I start new bands, new groups, new artists, anything on my channel. Besides that, you guys are awesome. I love you guys. And as always, bye!